Sabah has benefited much under the leadership of Datuk Sri Najib Razak, as the Prime Minister is sensitive to the needs of the people, including the state's educational requirements. Chief Minister Tan Sri Musa Aman says one of the major contributions from the federal government this year is the 1 billion ringgit allocation under the 2018 budget to repair and upgrade dilapidated schools. He was speaking at the state-level Teachers' Day celebration in RANAU.